Good afternoon. Several severe and dangerous thunderstorms are right now lashing the Sunshine Coast and Gympie regions. Live now to Alex Heineke. Alex, how bad are these storms?
Well, Alison, you can see for yourself. We'll show you some pictures right now. A pretty severe cell right now sweeping through the Sunshine Coast. Wild winds and large hailstones hitting areas around Gympie, Imbolc and Mullaney too. This is the second time those areas have been heavily impacted in the last 24 hours. Basically, wherever you were across the southeast, chances are you woke, heard or even saw the storms that were really coming through in the early hours of this morning. Get this, 300,000 lightning strikes during this storm that lasted some 7 hours. It's left tens of thousands without power. But the good news, it did lower those expected temperatures across the course of today, because you've got to remember, we're on the last day of a heat wave that's been going for already 2 days. So we did have an update from the Bureau only moments ago. Take a listen.
When we issue our warnings, our severe thunderstorm warnings, that's when we're expecting criteria to cause, you know, damage and issues. So for when we have damaging winds, we expect winds greater than 90 kilometres an hour. And we only saw the highest gust of 81 kilometres an hour in the Sunshine Coast.
It has just been wild and unpredictable, hasn't it, Alison? But in tonight's news at 6 o'clock, we'll bring you a bit more information on these power outages right across the southeast. And of course, we'll have a full weather wrap in tonight's news as well with Gary.
And it's looking pretty grey behind you there too, Alex. Thank you. Let's go straight to weather expert Gary Youngbury now. Gaz, how long are these storms expected to last this evening?
Well, Alison, the current storms that are north of Brisbane around the Sunshine Coast, they are moving so fast. They've already started to move offshore. They are still threatening the Gympie Council area. But if we have a look at the radar, you'll see them forming quickly very early afternoon, and they are moving rapidly off the coastal fringe. So clearing the Sunshine Coast, still around Gympie, but we could still see more storms anywhere across southeast Queensland, especially north of Brisbane over the next few hours. The heat was the trigger for the storms today. Let's have a look at temperatures, though, over southeast Queensland. The northwesterlies gusted over 70 kilometres per hour around the Bay Islands today, helped pushing temperatures well above average. 30 on the Goldie, 29 in Redcliffe, 31 for Caboolture, 33 Bow Desert, 35 the high for Gatton and Ipswich, 29 in Brizzy, and 28 on the Sunshine Coast, even Toowoomba making 31 today. Some relief for tomorrow in the form of a southerly change. Those details in your full forecast a little later, Alison.